As long as I stay off the whites.
You do it to the whites?
Oh, I don't know.
Why did you...
I hate that.
Why did you even do that?
Why is he making that noise?
Sure. Yeah, I took a piece.
Did you know only 3 Grandmasters are actually still alive?
What the fuck?
What did you expect to happen?
Shut up, I'm busy. Oh my god. Fuck my ass, I don't know what to do. Bitch.
What did you take there? Oh yeah, the bishop.
What are you gonna do now? Because you've only got a castle and 3 guys. Ah, never mind.
That's a really tough decision. Yeah. Oh, make your move.
Can you please move your fucking rook?
No, he's happy already.
No, he's not. He's unhappy.
How about you make your move?
But I'm fucking thinking long and hard about shit. Yeah, Jack, why don't you make your move, Jack? Make your move, Jack. Wait a minute. How do you sleep at night? Bleh. Haha, what are you gonna fucking do now? Oh fuck. Wait, I've got you in a tight one. That's okay.
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
Mhm. Yeah, that was a dumb move.
No, I got you.
I got you.
Oh shit!
And Cody gets it so next. Cody, look what's in prime position.
No.
Yes.
No.
My name is Jeff.
Fuck.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, brother.
Woo! Wanna play me, William?
Yeah, send the link.
Sure.
Oh my god. He kept saying he had me. I was just pushing my pawn forward until he sacrificed his queen to take it.
Shut the fuck up.
It's like, I got you, fucking nerd. Took his queen. Oh, I'm gonna spectate it.
Yeah, you do that. Is it me first? Of course it is.
Straight anime, man. I think that's a lie.
Right, it is. I mean, it's not like it's true. Shit.
So well, he doesn't watch anime, but he might be gay.
Yeah, that's what I got from that. Make your move. No, stop doing this. You do this every game. I hate this. I actually fucking hate this. Fuck off.
Ah, he moved further away.
Oh no, he moved slightly further
take
away.
The other pawn and just...
What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit.
Well, the peanut comes again. We just got a real shaky defense against diagonal attacks. No.
What did you just call me?
Gay.
Alright, okay.
Let's clarify.
I'm willing to make the sacrifice, William.
Could they finish off your diagonal?
Oh, yeah.
He can't go anywhere without losing that. He's actually he's lost that bishop. There's no way he can go without losing it. William, you confused?
No.
Speak, idiot.
Shut the hell up.
Why? I'll take the bait.
Probably gonna lose a pawn here, Cody, but just take the bishop, take the bishop.
I'm okay with the bishop.
Because you might just use his horse to retake. take the pawn that takes your bishop. But, you know, oh well. Who cares? It's just a pawn.
Fuck off. There, my...
There we go. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I'm worrying.
Don't worry about it.
Worrying.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Worrying.
You fool!
No, I'm winning.
No, but that just took away the other protection.
Don't need pro... Did you hear that?
Too late.
That was an angry click.
It's too late, Cody. He's already in the pincer fight.
No, I shouldn't.
That's right, and never come back. Right, William. Get out of that one.
What did he do? I take it nothing.
Not much, just lost the piece.
Yeah.
Anyone notice that William's like an actual idiot? Fuck!
What did you do?
Bishop.
Oh my...
I like how it's insult.
I knew he was gonna do that. No, it's perfect.
But that's the thing, that's what I love. His insults are always intersected with him losing a piece.
Oh, shut up.
It's always, haha, big dumb idiot. Oh, and there he goes again. But he's the best little mole man in games. Love it.
Wanna hear a joke?
Is it gay? Wait, isn't he just gonna take that with his...
Well, no, because, like, you'll see.
Well.
Well.
He's done it good.
No, I haven't.
Wait.
You're the one that says you haven't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Educate him, William.
Damn it, big dummy.
Let's see you get with that one. What?
You need to just stop speaking.
Right. You're breaking my little fucking heart here, William. Oh yeah, I was gonna tell you a joke. What's red and bad for your teeth?
Shut the hell up.
Ah, shit, I'm in a bit of a sticky one. Oh, gads.
This scrape is a sticky one.
I mean, like, if you were stuck in a mud pile, then you'd probably be in a sticky situation, so I kinda like...
He's not wrong.
Played it in a long time, so I don't know what I'm doing. Great, you did that.
See, that's one less pawn.
I know, that's a bad...
That's a good move.
It's actually very bad.
Alright. What are you gonna do about it?
Oh, the creator of SpongeBob died today.
What?
Did he? He died
like 2 weeks ago.
Did he?
Yes!
The video that came out today is telling me wrong information then. Did he?
Yes, yeah. Google it.
Oh, his ashes were scattered under the sea.
Wait.
Oh, fuck that, that's funny. Yeah, because you could take his bishop if you're right.
I mean...
Gotta stop telling him things, Jack.
You really gotta stop telling me things.
This isn't even a league versus...
No, it is. You're playing against me. It's just...
Not. Every good... This the one good move you've made. Because Jack told you to.
No, shut the fuck up. I would have saw that.
No, you wouldn't have.
Yes, I would have.
Cody, you...
Move your...
You actual bastard. What the hell?
I was gonna move my rook.
No.
Jack, what? Stop.
I was gonna...
Don't, because look what'll happen if you move your rook.
God, Jack!
No, but like...
Let him do what he's gonna do.
Oh, nice! Okay, I see it now.
I'm trying to educate him to become better, I want him to be a challenge!
Then train him!
If he has...
Not when...
This is me training him!
Oh, this is you.
Not when he's up against me, though!
Wah 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 wah! Well, that's William's cry voice because he's losing like a baby bitch.
Why are you screaming like that?
Because I'm just trying to get the conversation going. Huh. The pressure is building up in you. Wait, what?
I told you, just not speak.
Shut up, I'm losing. Winning.
You're losing, face it. Wait, what? I've been trying to fucking help him over Discord. I've been messing him moves.
No, you weren't actually still helping him.
Are you ready for this? I said, move your rook from that was an e5 that you keep playing to e4. And what did he moved a pawn.
Wait a minute. EF to e5 could be. No, bad. I didn't get your message. Sorry.
Still helping.
I'm gonna now because he just can't listen to simple instructions.
I'm gonna win.
You're not. You've made every wrong move you could have made.
All right, Jack. If you're so fucking intelligent, what do I do now?
No. You don't get my help anymore.
Fine.
You've put yourself in a horrible situation. You can get yourself.
No, I'll win.
It.
I'll win.
You're not going.
I can't lose.
Well, then tell me when he loses.
Well. Shit.
Ah, fuck.
Great. Thanks, bitchhead.
Could he move you?
Move what?
Or do that, okay.
I don't know what you were asking. I couldn't move that piece.
So it said move your queen. Can I take it? I should.
You should?
I should.
Wait a minute. That's not the one I wanted you to take. What? C?
You lost your queen.
So?
Your queen's worth a lot more than a rook.
Well, perform better without it.
No.
All I need is a pawn and a king. Watch me floor you. Shit.
What happened?
No.
He's about it, actually. Okay.
Already?
Yeah, he's... No, I'll win!
You're not going.
I can't lose. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Happy you beat a little crippled kid at chess?
Uh-huh. It's the kind of skill I have to go up against.
All men are the same.
Not all men are created equal, Codeath. You of all people should know that.
What's that supposed to mean? William.
Uh-huh.
Hit or miss?
I guess in the miss, huh?
You got a boyfriend.
But I bet he doesn't kiss you.
God's sake.
Oh! By the line, he hit the jack!